started with a smile. It started with a grin. Next thing you know, they had a son named Jim. Life was kinda tricky. Way too many wrinkles. Six boys later, they made it look so simple. Mom was always cooking. Boys, they seemed to grow so fast. Clothes that we were wearing, we had to make them last. One day they fit loosely, the next they fit skin tight. Give those to your brother, they'll probably fit him right. Hand-me-downs, just a matter of time. Hand me down, those clothes will soon be mine. My brothers broke them in, they'll be mine again sometime. Couldn't wait to wear those hand-me-downs. Maybe it was luck, or maybe it was fate. Couldn't leave the table if there's food on the plate. We had to go to church every single Sunday. Always say your prayers, no hand-me-down undies. I can't wait to wear my hand-me-downs. I got to see my brothers wear around. Well, first they'd break them in, they were new to me again. I couldn't wait to wear my hand-me-downs. From dungarees to sneakers, you had to wait your turn. Patience as your brothers grow was difficult to learn. Dungarees get rolled up while we stuff Kleenex in our shoes. Sneakers look like flippers, you had to pay your dues. I couldn't wait to grow so those hand-me-downs would fit. Even if they looked too big, it didn't bother me a bit. Cause I couldn't wait to wear my hand-me-downs. To watch my brothers wear around. First they'd break them in, they were new to me again. I couldn't wait to wear my hand-me-downs. I couldn't wait to wear my hand-me-downs. I couldn't wait to wear my hand-me-downs.